Don't you think we need more decorations in here?
No. It never made me feel warm and tingly to see red berries on a string.
The spirit of Christmas can be summed up in one word, commercialism.
The true reason for Christmas has nothing to do with commercialism,
says the woman who wants to put up more Christmas decorations.
There you are, Betty. Come with me to my sons. You can meet all the kids, the grandkids. It'll be an adventure.
Your family is really different from most other families.
Levi and Fiber are adopted. When God calls, you answer.
Who's that?
That's his mom. You want to meet her?
Hey, everybody. Thanks for coming out. Today is going to be a different day from any you've ever seen before. A group of old dudes have decided that they wanted to compete in an Olympic-style games.
Listen, if we're going to get kicked out today, I really like to make it worthwhile.
Let's do it.
Oh, what you see here today, Christmas cookies, all this joy and light, it's not always like this.
I think you ought to join in with us.
I'm not exactly in great shape.
I wouldn't worry about that. You'll fit right in.
It was really important that I went to the beach today to see my mom. While I was there, my mom gave me something, but I want you to have it.
He wants me to remember them.
Betty McCready, I think you're getting the Christmas spirit.